Ladies and gentlemen,
Welcome
back to
Superstars.
Superstars. I'm your host, Dabbs Easter,
Episode
reporting
8.
from the hospital, where I've been severely injured, but don't worry, I'm still able to do my job via satellite.
Yes, Jack got severely injured after the attacks from yesterday.
So don't worry, even though I'm not here in person, I will be with you throughout the broadcast.
And yeah, it's real host, I guess. It's me, Boo, which is sitting beside a laptop.
Yes, Boog Batista. All right, folks. Well, tonight we got a lot of exciting matches at our go-home show before the Royal
We already did the Royal Rumble.
Oh,
You
I
mean the
mean,
Elimination Chamber?
Elimination
Which
Chamber!
we forgot to put more qualifying matches.
Oh, yeah. Well, I kind of already know who's going to be in there anyway. I know I didn't. These are qualifying matches.
Now he makes some qualifying matches.
I already had it in my head.
Dad, how did you even book this from a seat from a laptop?
Yeah, from the hospital.
How could you book it from the hospital? Kind of one of those things where you have to be in person.
I have the roster in front of me.
Okay.
And now, making its way down the aisle,
The following contest is a fatal five-way match. It is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, making his way down the ring, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
excuse our announcer, everyone. This is a Cinco threat match.
No, it's a pedophile. That's the official term.
Oh, I prefer my official term better.
The official term.
And the winner of this match will be in the chamber for the World Heavyweight Championship. And here comes Buzzkill. Wow! What
And
an
then he
entrance!
gets the producer to
Buzzkill
stop playing
comes
now.
flying on in.
And
Oh,
his opponent got in. Buzzkill! And here goes the man who's actually already qualified for the Elimination Chamber.
Wow, what an ovation for Buzzkill!
Totally remembered. And he, man, doesn't even know why he's out here. He's in arms, guys, looking to right on the man. Well, he was just leaving.
Double qualified for him last week.
Double qualified. You guys just left.
You'll never get another opportunity to get Hogan's shoe here.
Absolutely.
What?
Make his way down to the ring. Man,
Okay. How rude.
I guess you got Wax still, he gets a break. And why is very questionable another questionable booking decision from Jeff and Deep. Here comes the world champion.
He likes to have a say if he's going to be challenging for his title.
And finally, making his way down to the ring, and he is the NWO World Heavyweight Champion, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
If he wins, they don't get the chamber.
All three of them?
They're out. Sorry. Here comes the world champion. Hollywood Hogan. Man, he was looking good tonight. What?
NWO World Heavyweight Champion.
And I think we're ready for bell time, folks. Ding, 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 ding. Here we go.
Why are you here?
Bit of a standoff, you know?
Brother, I'm here to make sure that neither one of you three dweebs get a shot at my title, ever.
Dude. Not cool. Oh, that's him.
Oh, Ted attacking from behind here. He knows he wants the opportunity.
And a clothesline.
Ted out goes Killer Bees. Oh, he hits the guardrail.
Who's Killer Bees?
I mean, Buzzkill.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. It could be over now. What, bro? Rope.
I don't know if rope breaks count in five ways.
Oh, I believe they do.
At least the ref says they do.
Right.
No, there's no count outs, no disqualifications.
None.
So why is there rope breaks?
Well, that's the one exception. Oh, no, Man at Arms has got the world champion. Oh, and out he goes. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, Man in Arms. Insult!
Wow, one, two,
a Buzzkill!
No! Buzzkill breaks it up.
A Buzzkill.
Man, what exciting action we've got for you folks.
Buzzkill trying to choke out Man in Arms.
Absolutely. Oh my goodness.
Wait a minute. It's He-Man.
There he is. Oh, he's back. What?
Four of
Me Man! Oh my god!
He just took out his own partner!
Yes, he did!
Yeah. Helping out Man in Arms. He's getting.
One! Two! Two!
He Man tried to get himself pinned!
He was trying to get Man in Arms into the match, I think.
Suplex!
Well, that's some kind of a strategy there.
Yeah, now.
I gotta wait till Elimination Chamber. This is gonna be great.
Oh, He-Man and Ted going at it. Wait, Brain Buster for Ted DiBiase. Now. Oh!
Oh, what pain.
And now, Ted DiBiase now up there with He-Man. And we have a visitor over there.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Here comes Buzzkill!
At the top! No!
Oh!
Yeah, him and Ted fighting at the top of the Titantron!
Oh no! He's got the $1 million dream!
It's locked in! No!
Oh!
No! Buzzkill comes crashing down all the way below!
Oh!
Oh, and the low blow from He-Man!
That's illegal in this match.
And I think he used his steel forearm to do it.
Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh! He just suplexed him into eternity! Oh, my gosh!
I think Ted has just died, ladies and gentlemen.
It could be over for Ted.
For both of them.
What a match! What a qualifying match. This is insane.
Oh, no. Hogan now. Getting in the ring.
One, two.
No!
Oh, Man in Arms breaks it up. Wow. My goodness.
Now Hogan. Oh, Man in Arms with the takedown.
Right.
Some elbows.
Oh. Goodness, yes.
And now Man in Arms with a mansoul.
One.
The man with the arms lariat.
Two.
No.
Oh, Hogan. Able to get up right before the three count. Wow, wouldn't that be shocking if he took the pin?
Hey, roll up.
One, two, man at arms close again.
Close,
and Hogan now all the way out. He just hit that barricade on the outside. One, two. Ted now trying to get sneaky with it.
Spear!
One, two,
three.
He wins it. Man at Arms will be in the Elimination Chamber World Championship title match.
He can't believe it.
That was great. Absolutely. My goodness.
Keep in mind, I got more unsponsored commercials.
Oh, no, this is Mayhem. He's been sponsoring us for a few weeks now.
It's not.
Thank you very much, Mayhem.
What are you talking about? Well, and also, why aren't you telling?
Oh, that Mayhem was a sponsor? I thought you knew.
No. Right. Here is your winner, and advancing to the Elimination Chamber, Man at Oh! Yeah. The Man at Arms will be joining B-Man, Beast Man, the Challenge Hulk Hogan.
Absolutely.
And the Elimination Chamber match.
This is going to be awesome.
And the other two opponents will be revealed at the show.
What? Hogan could be counting down his days as champion as we speak.
Oh!
Oh no!
Hogan now!
That backstabbing conniving Hogan.
Oh!
Oh no!
Power slam! And now throwing Ted out of the ring. Wait! He-Man!
Whoa! He-Man now!
From He-Man.
Wow.
Oh no. Buzzkill. Looking for the kill on Hogan. Oh, the Hogan. Hogan running for it now.
Absolutely.
And the Saviors of Wrestling stand tall.
Once again. Speaking of Saviors of Wrestling,
it was Kevin Burrito.
There he goes.
We're like breakdancing already.
He is singing it.
Not now, Burrito.
Right.
No, you said not now. I don't think
you understand
what's going down in the
world of
the ring right now.
Oh, what's
happening?
Me and Aaron are staring down each other with the world title in the center. Oh, wow. That's interesting. Well, you know, in Elimination Chambers, all friendships are off. Because there's only one thing on the line. One thing.
The following contest is a tag team match. And it's first accompanied by Buzzkill, Captain Burrito.
Our lazy boy furniture knows a lot about us.
Not
our
more unsponsored ads.
Victories.
This one actually unsponsored.
Most importantly, it always keeps us comfortable.
Do we even know what the ad is?
Live life comfortably.
What?
Was that another unsponsored ad?
Yes. We were trying out some ads by Lazy Boy. So we were trying to get rid of Preparation H. We got a lot of complaints from Preparation H commercials.
And his partner making his way down to the ring. Beastman!
There's
a tag team action tonight.
Absolutely. and he can't wait to get his hands on his nemesis there, Skeletor and Jitsu. And this is the first of our three grudge hate matches. Oh, and speaking of him, here's the new Intercontinental Champion. There's Jitsu. There's the Intercontinental Champion.
Yeah, you mean Jitsu, yeah. And their opponents, the team. The team of Jitsu. And the Intercontinental Champion, Skeletor.
Skeletor!
And Jitsu.
Yes, what a fan favorite he has become, by the way, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't know what you mean by fan favorite.
Well, he moved into first place last week in the organization's t-shirt sales. Everybody loves the Skeletor t-shirts.
Even though
your
t-shirts are on the rise.
Right. But yeah, he took over first place. Skeletor's becoming a very popular character here on Superstar. I don't know if any of us ever saw that coming.
Well, Baseman is also super popular.
Oh, yes, of course. Yes, it's turning face. Yes, he has also been selling tons of t-shirts.
Maybe if he catches the Intercontinental Championship, I'd be able to grow even more.
Right. And I even ordered 100,000 Beastman super red, smelly, stinky house shoes.
Why do they have to be smelly and stinky? Can't they add that themselves?
No, they're from Beast Man. They're supposed to be smelly and stinky.
You're saying they're going to give them Beast Man shoes.
Yes, Beast Man house shoes, ladies and gentlemen. For $19.99, they'll be on the website on Superstars next week.
Not official website.
Yes, or if you come to one of the shows, they'll be packed up in Dave Batista's office.
What? No! I have butt molds in here. I don't need Superstars.
Oh, yeah. Just until we sell out, which I'm sure will be quickly.
What if we don't sell out?
We will. What if we never not sold out before?
Butt molds.
Oh, Billy Gunn's cheeks. Yes. Oh, yeah. I forgot about those.
Anyway, we're waiting on one thing to get this on.
Ding, 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 ding. I'm still running it on. I'm still running a very, very exclusive clearance on those cheeks.
And they're still not selling. What do you mean expensive clearance? That's not what clearance is supposed to be. Dad raises the prices. Is that what you're talking about?
Yes, exactly.
They raised them from $19.99 to $39.99?
Yes.
How is that supposed to help sell them? That probably makes it even worse.
Well, I'm punishing the fans because they could have taken it at the cheaper price, but no, since they did not order any, then now I'm raising the price.
They're still not purchasing them. How is that supposed to help them purchase them? No, the business jobs from Jiu-Jitsu. Oh.
One, two. Oh no, he's out.
Captain Burrito.
Yeah. So thanks to them, it ruined my entire push for Billy Gunn.
No. Now. Some taunting from Jiu-Jitsu here.
Oh my goodness,
man!
Those plastic butt sheets were supposed to have been taken over the country by now.
And now, Beastman. Well,
everything's not a hit, I guess.
Trying to get a tag here.
Oh, he was tagged all right. Oh my gosh, Jiu-Jitsu just KO'd him with his huge
hand.
Down goes Captain Burrito. One, two, it's over. Three.
And it is.
Oh, no. Oh, wow, Jiu-Jitsu, man, lays him out. with the golden hand. I guess you could say that's what Skeletor pays him for. Wow!
Here are your winners! Jiu-Jitsu and Skeletor!
Wait, hold on a minute! Wait a minute! You forgot to say, and still, Intercontinental Champion!
The belt wasn't even on the line.
Was it?
No.
Oh.
Well, I say that when you retain or win the title. Now Skeletor celebrating like he just retained the thing.
Right, right. Very
even
happy.
Even though he didn't even enter the ring.
No, I don't think he did. Jiu-Jitsu did all the work for it. And that was impressive. Wow. All right, ladies and gentlemen, get ready. It is now time for our next qualifier match.
Yeah, and also, I forgot to mention earlier that Ultimate Warrior also has qualified for the world title Elimination Chamber match.
Yes, that's very, very true.
So, there'll only be one mystery opponent.
Who's trying to qualify for the WWE Championship title match, too. I think that would be unprecedented in the history of the company, right? To be in both matches? What do you think? Completely crazy. Oh, here he comes, folks.
The following contest is a qualifier match. Introducing first, making his way down to the ring, Bray Wyatt.
You will introduce me as the first ever United States champion, Bray Wyatt, Mr. Howdy Bowdy Dowdy, The Fiend.
I'm not saying a whole set and absolute a whole entire paragraph.
What?
It's probably an introduction, not a... Not an article.
Right. Well, these two are no strangers, that's for sure.
And someone played about the time we spared on that week. And his opponent, first digging his way down to the ring, Papa Shango.
And now the newest member of the NWO. We just saw him sign up last week. He's officially, well, I guess he's an official member right now.
Actually,
no. No?
After Elimination Chamber, he'll be going out one-on-one with Scott Hall to see if he can get in.
That's right. He's got to have the qualifier. I forgot. Yeah.
Not qualified because he's the only one who gets a chance.
Oh, okay. Got it.
And next, we'll be sure that's the ring. HBK John Michaels! Now, first thing to be careful to read what says on the back of his jacket.
Oh, look. Swerve!
It's kind of We don't even need to blur it. Why are we blurring it?
Oh. Now, here comes the Ultimate Warrior, bringing those ripped butt cheeks down to the ring. Wow! He's making rounds on the barricade. I don't think I've ever seen that, ladies and gentlemen. And now,
switch to Sylvania today. See better tonight.
For the man who puts the butt cheeks in the seat.
Preparation H has got your back.
Is he in this match?
Of course.
Why are they all in the match? It was unnecessary.
He needs to turn up.
The announcer man, he's taking a seat at the announcer's table.
What? So the WWE champion is not going to be participating in this match?
Nope. Like Hulk Hogan, who's a coward, he has to watch more opponents.
Wow.
That's a real challenge at the Elimination Chamber.
Okay, okay.
He's going to sit back and watch this.
Unbelievable. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so now we're...
We're going to cut you off right now so we can get the Macho Man in.
What?
We're gonna disconnect you 1 second. Okay, Macho, you can come over here now.
Oh yeah, brother.
So why did you decide to get out of this match?
Well, you see, the Macho Man doesn't need to be in his own qualifier match. I'm gonna sit back and observe, you dig it? One of these four great wrestlers is going to be with me in the Elimination Chamber. And I want to see which one it's going to be.
Yeah, so we figured out that Kane and The Undertaker will be joining you in your Elimination Chamber.
Oh, yes. The competition is getting tough.
So who would you say would be your favorite going into this?
Well, that's a tough question, Aiden Batista. I think as of right now, I'd have to say that Kane looks really tough right now.
He seems unstoppable. Not in the chamber, in this match.
This match. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I get you. Bray Wyatt was on quite a run until he lost the United States title. But, you know, I can never bet against my brother, the Warrior. I'm going to have to go with him and all the Warrior Knights out there. Oh, yeah. You want to snap into a Slim Jim?
Not right now.
Oh, okay.
We're wearing one thing so we get this match on.
What's that, Ada Batista?
Bell.
Oh, sorry, that was my job. Bing!
Here we go, the match is on. Now Michael's getting out of the ring.
Yeah, Michael's stepping out real quick here. NWO Michaels, I guess we can call him at this point. Yeah, Warrior's got his eye on him. Shango and Bray Wyatt. Uh-oh, wait. Are they making some type of an evil alliance? What's going on here?
Oh
no, Warrior now just gets totally destroyed from behind. Wow. A Papa Shango and Bray Wyatt. That's got Macho Man riled up. He's pointing and yelling at him right now. He doesn't appreciate that kind of treatment to his best friend, Ultimate Warrior. Wow.
Papa Shango, what are you going to do when the madness runs wild on you?
might I want to show you at the Elimination Chamber?
We'll see if you make it.
And the Warriors up! Clothesline!
Oh, a huge clothesline!
Oh, well, now that Wyatt even fell out of the turnbuckle.
Oh, no!
No, and a clothesline from Bray Wyatt.
You better watch out for that Gorilla Press Slam. Oh no,
Sister Abigail!
It could be over, but no.
Sweet chin music.
NWO Michaels, 1, 2, and he almost pins Bray Wyatt.
Oh,
oh. Oh my gosh! And the two Shango and Michaels go tumbling outside the ring. Wow, this is anybody's match, folks. Anybody's match, but it's for a coveted spot in the Elimination Chamber.
And right now, everyone is down,
and they all want to get their hands on this spot.
And everyone is down.
Right. I don't even think we can count on this one.
Yeah, no.
The show must go on.
No, Macho getting in the ring. Trying to help a Warrior. Also trying to help up Wyatt.
Oh, yeah. Propping him up there. Absolutely.
Oh, Mandible Claw. Mandible Claw's in.
Locked in.
Warriors fading fast.
I think he is too. 1, 2. Oh! Warrior able to get up. Yes.
Warrior powers up in a big clothesline. He picks him up from the outside.
Oh my goodness.
Warrior the press slam and the splash. The splash connects.
1, 2.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, what happened out there?
Where did Papa Shango and Michaels get from? They came from the top of the Titantron.
I know, literally. Even out of view of the camera. Oh my gosh. Now everyone is down once again.
And now Michaels uses the ropes to get to his feet. He doesn't know who to go for. And he's throwing out Wyatt. And they're throwing out Warrior.
Oh my goodness.
Sweet chin music. Connects.
He hit it. This could be Michaels. Biggest win of his career, too. No. Oh, no.
Now Wyatt is getting up as he attacks as Warrior laying in the punishment. Oh, on the outside.
Absolutely.
Cheeks.
Whoa, he's way up top, and he's got Bray Wyatt and Gorilla Press. No, he cannot do this.
Fuck Shango.
He cannot do this. What happened? Did Shango put a jinx on him? Some kind of hex? A spell, perhaps? What's happened? What's happening? Oh, no! Warrior now! Oh my gosh!
Where'd he go? He fell behind the stage!
I have no idea! Oh my gosh, this is concerning here. Very concerning. Wow!
Oh no! Papa Shango! Oh!
Oh goodness! That totally disposes of Michaels there. Wow! Oh! My goodness. And again, it's Bray Wyatt and Papa Shango facing off here. Face to face. Not sure exactly what's going on here.
Shango just got on his knees.
Oh. Did he drop something?
Quiet now. Mr. Abigail.
One, two, three.
Bray Wyatt with the win.
Bray Wyatt has done it, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. And he will now secure a spot in the Elimination Chamber for the WWF Championship. What a huge comeback victory for him after dropping the United States title last week to RoboCop.
Roboto,
yes. Speaking of Roboto, he's coming up next.
Wait, why is he using the heel hand?
Oh. Healing Shango? What? Okay. Catch a flies in his mouth, tasting freedom. Wow. Do we have an alliance of the two boogeymen here? Goodness. And now it's time for the ultimate. The ultimate time for the I hate you, don't want to kick the cheek stretch match.
What? What match is that?
Alright, fine.
The fire crackers! This is it! Yeah! It's a big bird! It's a big afternoon!
Oh, you dog, man! We have to even be extra cautious! Your introductions, just keep these guys apart so they can get in the ring. And then I'm sure, well, for then it's going to be total chaos. My gosh, we all know. We all know how bad Flair and Honky hate each other. Now they're going to be in the ring with RoboCop and Kane. This is going to be crazy.
Is this
No, it's a qualifier match.
They're
the championship. That championship, you know, yeah.
Can I get the next direction, please?
Oh, yeah, sure, sorry.
Now, so why is this called the Agent Grudge Match? If it's the cheek kicking? Is it just the qualifier?
It's not. It's gross. See, look at the chaos we're about to see here. These four men in one ring together, they're going to kill each other. It's going to be ultra violent. No one may come out the same. We've got security separating all of them in the back.
I don't know what Kane and Hulk's on chemistry, but I know Kane and Bill and Roboto have issues.
Right.
I don't know what his issue is with Ultron Man and a good player, but. Can't see the actual
thing. Ultron Man is playing the team for months. What do you don't know about this?
I don't know what Kane has basically
done. Oh, nothing. It's going to be a great cross hatred match.
Well, Kane actually pretty normal right now. So that was pretty good, Kane. You know, he comes out.
Yeah, I think you're right. Now, hopefully Kane can keep Nate and Honky apart to the bell ring.
Well, I don't think he wants to do that. I think he wants to play it.
Flair's
already got the robe off.
Right.
He knows what's about to go down.
Oh, there. Oh, no. Here we go already. Jeez, look at this yelling. Smack talking. Oh, this is horrible.
Please, just get Roboto out here as soon as possible.
Yeah, I mean, this comes up every time he has two eyes. I think one's a robotic eye.
I know. His face is a fireball.
Oh. Wow.
Only his torso is human. That's it.
Oh, that's it?
Yep.
Wow. Everything else is cyborg parts?
Maybe his hair. A little bit of his hair.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
My blood is boiling. McCain's is literally on fire.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Here we go. We can't contain this anger, this hatred any longer. Ding, 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 ding. Wow. Oh, my gosh. Honky and Flair now rolling outside the ring. Oh, my goodness.
McCain and Roboto continuing their stare down. How do we know if he's doing it?
I still can't believe how big Roboto is. Towering over Kane. My goodness. Now, it would also appear that they have the same weapon on their arm. Am I mistaken here or what?
No, I think they do.
Wow.
Meanwhile,
Kane shoots fire and Roboto then shoots lasers. I'm not sure which one is worse or better. I don't want to know.
I'd rather be burned. I think Roboto would end me quicker, so that's who I'd go with.
Okay,
He tried to laser Bray Wyatt in his U.S. title match.
That's true, he did.
Powerbomb by Ric Flair.
I did email him a copy of the rule book, though. Just so you know.
He probably lasered that in half, too. So.
Probably. Jeez.
Well, I didn't think it's just legal that they have firearms on them in the first place.
I'm trying to raise some money.
Oh, powerbomb. And Roboto and Kane are just staring down while all this chaos right. is going on.
I'm trying to avoid lawsuits here. We just absolutely cannot take another lawsuit here.
And now, Flair messing with the barricade here.
What is going on with the barricade over there? Quite make out what's going on. Spray a new, very nice, fancy barricade here. Flair is
messing with this.
Something. Yeah. Oh my gosh! Is pieces flying throughout the ring? What's happening here?
What is Flair doing?
I'm just not sure. We're shocked right now.
He's got hockey talk.
Shocked
to
Paul.
Oh!
Oh, hockey. Sent through the barricade.
And Kate and Roboto are just standing there.
I know. Oh, my God.
All this chaos is going on the outside.
And what about you? Oh.
Now I got another special visitor again.
Who's getting very excited.
Kate and Roboto are just standing there while all this chaos is going on the outside.
I know.
I don't know if Kate and Roboto even know what to do to each other.
Right.
Well, they know how to go through the barricade, I think.
Oh, now we see cheeks on live television. Kane's in.
We did it.
Yeah, we see cheeks on live television.
Cheeks? What?
Yeah, so you're,
Oh, no! No!
Big Flair and Honky Tonk Man are killing each other on the outside.
Oh, gosh!
Where's Honky Tonk Man going?
This is horrible!
He's got a bag!
It's new!
He's setting up a table!
No, it's not.
Tell me it's not. It's not be true.
Honky Tonk Man, you're just throwing out the whole entire barricade.
It's gone.
What is going on?
Oh, I knew this match
was
going to be crazy, but I didn't think it was going to
Kane
be
Kane and Roboto haven't even moved, and all this chaos is going on.
Yeah, who would have expected this?
And Honky Tonk Man, looking.
This is absolute madness.
They rattling roll through the table.
Oh my gosh. What
are you saying? They rattle and roll. Honky Tonk Man and Ric Flair
incapacitated.
And Kane and Bravado are still just standing
like
there.
Statues.
They haven't even moved. I don't even know if the ring is even rung.
Kane, you are a cyborg. You're a human cyborg weakling, and I must destroy you. You're number one on my hit list. Especially now that I have taken over the United States Championship.
Even although Roboto is doing all the trash talking right now, Kane is not budging.
Not at all. Wow.
Now Roboto getting out of the ring. Roboto might be looking to get involved here.
Oh, I think he's involved.
He's trying to get involved. He's got a steel chair. He hasn't really been involved in the chaos.
Very involved.
He hasn't been involved really at all. He's just been standing there.
Oh, I see.
Oh!
Yeah. He's going out to destroy Hawkins on me.
Oh! Oh!
Your theme music is terrible.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Really?
Oh, no! It's absolutely destroying him!
Honky wrote that song himself.
Oh! A chair shot to the head!
Quite shocking,
and now Kane! Kane's going out there for Ric Flair.
What is going on here, Chief?
He's got a chain.
The bag is going to ruin. All the bag is going to come back. Packer's not ready. It's prepared. Don't worry.
Can we get the cameraman back in here, please?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
You have things to do. We're alive. Kane is choking out Ric Flair with a chain.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, whose decision was it to make this notice obligation, man, to a chokeslam?
It was mine. This is the greatest thing ever.
And now, Kane and Roboto.
1, 2.
In the pin at the same time.
Oh, wait. How do we declare a winner?
Kane's getting up.
I don't think these guys are going to be a tag team. At least I hope not. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, Kane and Roboto. Yeah, I might have to call this match off. I don't think we're getting anywhere.
Okay.
At all.
No, right. All right. I think we'll declare co-winners.
Co-winners.
Ding, 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 ding.
Now Kane and Roboto are going at it.
Ding, 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 ding.
Flair.
Abusing Honky some more. Ding, ding, ding. We're getting security down to the ring. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, ding, ding.
And the bell.
This match is over.
Flair attacking Kane and Roboto.
Why is
Roboto's theme song playing?
The winner of this match. Kane and United States champion Roboto. Oh my God. Commander Batista, ready to go down and break this up. Oh, this is crazy. Got too much going on ahead of the pay-per-view here. Oh no. Talks now down again. Oh no. This is horrible. Way too much. Why are we going back outside? Don't let Baggy almost out. Thought he was in. Oh yeah. No. A lock up the close lock the door. We're not opening it again. The boys are in. Turn the light off. There's a Roboto in complete control here. Wow. Oh my goodness.
There's security down here.
Yeah, get this thing broke up. It's time for the main event. Ladies and gentlemen, please.
Get security down here.
Prepare yourselves.
I guess this match is a draw between Kane and Roboto.
Right, right. See if we can get it broke up here, please. My goodness.
Well, once again, Kane will be taking on Mr. Roboto at the Elimination Chamber. And
absolutely.
In a no-holds-barred match, Honky Tonk Man will go 1-on-1 with Ric Flair.
It's going to be great. But right now, the World Tag Team titles are on the line!
It's barely a broken table.
Another odd pairing here.
Take a steel chair.
Oh no, this is not a true rules match. Somebody please remind mankind. We've seen enough violence tonight.
I guess we're about to get some more.
He's gonna get this.
The contest is for the Tag Team Championships. Introducing first, the challengers. First, Mankind. And Mankind is found himself a new challenge, a new partner. Now he's whacking himself over the head with a steel chair.
Maybe Undertaker can, you know, talk some sense into him here. Maybe. Not 100% sure. And here he comes, folks. The Phenom.
His partner, The
Undertaker.
Okay, I think we have some history. Yeah, we're doing
absolutely. My goodness.
Well, it's only going to distract the referee. I didn't want a PowerPoint presentation.
Ding, 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 ding. They've done it! Oh my gosh! Wow! Pulled it off. Wow. Undertaker barely able to stand, but he's got his prize. And I believe that's the first title in Superstars for Undertaker.
I'm not mistaken. That's a man tag.